I have no expectation of making a hit every time I come back. What I seek is the highest possible batting average, not only for myself, but for the team. Theodore Roosevelt once said to me, if I can be right 75% of the time, I shall come up to the fullest measure of my hopes. You, the people of this country, all of us in Washington, the members of the Congress and the members of this administration, owe a profound debt of gratitude to all the oppressed who have been patient. You have granted us wide power. You have encouraged us with a wide spread of hope. Every ounce of strength, every resource of our command, to believe that a wise and sensible beginning has been made. In the present spirit of mutual confidence, in the present spirit of mutual encouragement, we go forward.
The drama we've just seen shows a man heading for self-destruction. How can we understand his behavior?
Well, first, it seems to me that we have to react to this experience. I think it was an extremely moving thing, personally.
Do you think this type of thing can really happen?
There's no question that it happens every day. And probably happens more often than we know.